The letter from Rajkummar Rao, a Jabra fan, to Shahrukh Khan will leave you shedding happy tears. Shahrukh Khan isn't just a superstar. He is the synonym of hard work, passion, romance and dedication. Girls love him and outsiders idolize him, so that one day they can also spin the world on their fingers with their sheer talent. And in context to this, Rajkummar Rao was no different. While speaking to Humans of Bombay, Rajkummar Rao revealed how Shahrukh Khan played a vital role in his life to achieve his dreams, and his letter will surely leave you shedding happy tears. Rajkummar Rao writes, "Growing up, I was fascinated with Shahrukh Sir. I used to stare at his posters and often think that if an outsider could make it big as him, then maybe there was hope for me. It wasn't rosy, though. I didn't get a lot of work after I came to Mumbai. I only managed small ads here and there, things you won't even recollect. I would be like 10th person standing in the same ad. I made about 10,000 rupees a month, but still there were days where I didn't have money and I would call my friends asking to share their meal. Giving up was not an option. There was never a plan B for me. I was constantly on the hunt for auditions. I met the countless ADs and casting directors. They would call me in for the smallest of roles and I would try to convince them to at least let me try out the bigger parts, but I was turned down. But I didn't let any of it demotivate me. I believed that someone would see my talent. I was also very persistent. I remember constantly following up with Atul Mongia till he finally called me for the audition of Love, Sex or Dhoka. I did around 3-4 tests. A week went by and I hadn't heard back, and finally it happened. Everything I had worked for culminated in one moment. I was alone at home when I got the most important call for my life." Rajkummar Rao believes in one mantra. "What's ironic is the people who in the beginning were not interested in me for the lead role today offer me films. I'm the same actor, same person, but now I'm being offered roles. I believe in my craft even when things were not going well. I just knew I put it out in the universe and attracted it all. Remember, no matter what anyone else say, no one is going to believe in you the way you do. So hustle and let the universe do the rest."